Let's take a quick look at Azure Monitor, the built-in platform service that provides a single source of monitoring data for your Azure resources. To begin, let's look at the Azure portal. In the Azure portal, you'll see a new icon that says Monitor in your left-hand navigation. If it doesn't appear here, you can click on More Services and it'll be in that list. Clicking on this will bring up the Azure Monitor blade. First is the activity log. The activity log describes all actions that occur on resources in your subscription. Think of this as something like VM was stopped or web app was deployed to. All of these will be shown with 90 days of history built into the platform. In the Azure portal, you can query the activity log to identify specific events that have occurred in your resources. Once you've picked a query that's important to you, you can then save it for reuse and also pin it to your Azure dashboard. If you need more than 90 days of history or want to do something more advanced, you can hit the export button. If you hit the export button, you're presented with two options. One is export to a storage account. Checking this option will enable you to store the events in your activity log for any number of days as defined by the retention, or set the retention to 0 days and you can store the events indefinitely. The other option is export to an event hub. This is a great way to stream your events in real time to an event hub for consumption by a third-party service. Both of these options are also available to the diagnostic logs. Diagnostic logs are the logs emitted by resources that describe the operation of those resources. In this view, you can see a list of your resources on the left and what options you've enabled for them. So, for example, for a network security group, I can come into this view, select diagnostic settings, and then configure archival to a storage account, streaming to an event hub, as you saw with the activity log, and also the ability to send directly into OMS log analytics. You can also configure which log categories you'd like to send and set a retention in days if you're archiving to a storage account. This enables you to have a single view of all your resources and the outputs for your monitoring data for those resources. You can also filter this list by resource type and resource group. Finally, we'll look at metrics. Metrics are time-based data points for your resources. As you can see here, you can select a resource, and then you can see all the metrics available for that resource. In this example, because I've selected a VM, we've now added in the ability to select host-level metrics in addition to guest-level metrics that are collected by Windows Azure Diagnostics. Metrics are available from the platform with 30 days of history out of box. For non-compute resources, this means that metrics are available without configuring any agent or without setting up any additional diagnostic setting. Once I have a metric chart that I like, I can simply hit pin to the dashboard to pin charts to my dashboard. Finally, let's look at alerts. In this section, we've brought together alerts on metrics, as well as the alerts coming from your activity log and those coming from Application Insights into a single view. As you can see here, I can view the details of any metric alert that I've created in my subscription, as well as modify them or create new metric alerts. I can then have the alert trigger sending of an email or posting to a webhook. Finally, Azure Monitor is deeply integrated into Application Insights and OMS Log Analytics. This means you can combine data from these different monitoring solutions to create end-to-end dashboards that describe the end-to-end operation of your resources, including advanced analytics and security from Azure Security Center. Azure Monitor also works with a large number of third parties. This enables you to integrate your data from Azure into any monitoring solution you may be using already today. For more information on Azure Monitor, visit our documentation page using the link on the screen. Thank you.